Hawkeyes.com. Joel Lamp, JU head coach Kerwin Bell, talking about special teams, wrapping up our 2009 season preview. And coach, special teams last year was truly special. It was a group that made a lot of plays, and you've got a lot of those guys returning this year.
Yeah, we do, Joel. We feel very good in that area. You know, there's a couple concerns, but, you know, we got Donovan Curry back as our kicker. Hit the big game winner against San Diego, 50-yarder. He'll handle all our kicking duties, it looks like, again, going into the season. So we feel good about that position. The one area, as far as kicking goes, is our deep snapping. You know, that's sort of been a concern the last couple of years for us. But we've got some guys who's really come in and done a good job this preseason. And so we feel good about now the sort of the mechanism to get that kick off and be able to snap it, hold it, and be able to do the things. Eric Baker is our deep snapper, looks like. He's really done a great job. Chris Cook's now become our holder. He's got great hands. So we feel very good about that. Logan Chipperfield has come in about halfway last year and was our punter. He's doing a great job, very consistent, gets the ball high. We don't have very many return yards. So if we can get those things to continue, we'll feel very good in our kicking game. Our return game was what was so exciting last year. Elliot Finkley is a preseason All-American. I think he was All-American after last season, returned three punts for touchdowns. And what we're trying to really work on, worked on all offseason, going into camp, is our emphasis has now been on kickoff return team, finding some guys who can give us those kind of returns in the kickoff game. You know, Tommy Rogers is back. Jamar Anderson, a transfer, has come in. We feel like maybe could help us. So we've got some guys that we got some options with, but we feel very good about that team, the special teams game, being able to really give us some momentum throughout the season.
And that was, and that really came true. I mean, we can't undersell it that much because it was so pivotal in winning the championship last year.
Yeah, I mean, if you just look at the championship game, you know, well, the two biggest games of the year, San Diego, we win with a 50-yard field goal. You know, the snap was perfect, the hole was great, and Donovan kicks it through from 50 yards out with 1 minute to go. Our line doing a great job of protection. We talk about that all the time, them guys. Hey, that was our one moment to shine. And they, because of all the work they did and every day going to practice and being consistent, paying attention to detail, they were able to go out and execute that kick when we needed it the most. And then, you know, in the championship game, we, you know, Elliott returns a punt. When we're down, you know, there in the fourth quarter, Elliott takes a punt. You know, great blocking by our other guys on that team, the punt return team. And Elliott takes it back for a touchdown and gives us that momentum to win that game.
And then sets up the game-winning touchdown with another punt return that he just misses return for a touchdown.
That's right. Great field position on the next, you know, on the next return that gives us the chance to go down there and score and win the football game. So we really believe in our special teams. We feel like that's something that we can really bring to the table because of the athletes we have on our football team, the backups that are available, the speed that we have that can return these kind of punts and kicks compared to everybody else in our conference. So we got to take advantage of that talent and that ability to be able to be good on special teams. And we were really pretty good last year, and we could be even better this year.
Well, Coach, appreciate your time. Thanks for giving us a season preview this year.
All right, thanks a lot.
That's JU head coach Kerwin Bell wrapping up our season preview for 2009 here on JU Dolphins.